She's not coming back.
She'll be back. She never falters.
But if she has, then I'm the one who can throw a spear the farthest.
And I'm the one who can climb ice the fastest.
You have passed one test. But I was next wrong. Test is of silence.
I've never traveled further south than the Grave Horde. In the old days, the Mad Sun King made doing so impossible.
A Werak chieftain from the Nora. Strange omens. What do you make of it, Shaman?
My thoughts on this are clouded. I must take in the smoke of burnt wires to clear them.
We are of the White Teeth, come down from the jawbone of Benur to test those who would run with us.
A test? In those hunting grounds?
No, it is an ordeal. Survive upon the glacier and the knife trail, as our ancestors did. It's been a harsh season. Two have yet to return. We shall wait. Then we shall bless their attempt. Then we shall leave.
What does this ordeal involve?
To scale the glacier's face and endure 4 days and 4 nights, sustained only from the frozen ground of the machines. Our shaman has blessed the ordeal and permitted their harvest.
Metal to fashion weapons. The rest is forbidden.
What about the two who haven't returned?
It was their ordeal to face alone. Their life or death. Those who return know the White Teeth run alongside them. Those who do not know the White Teeth marked their attempt.
How generous. So who are the White Teeth?
Warriors. The first and the best. All young hunters hungry for the fight seek to run with us. Now the machines are angered. There was always fighting. We are well served, eh, Shaman?
Every day lightning cracks in the smoke of battle. Every night a new name to honor in song.
Aren't you even going to look for your missing hunters?
In time. As months pass, the Meltwater often carries the bodies out.
Unbelievable. If there's a chance they're alive, then I'll look for them.
Even if they did still live, they will not accept your aid, Outlander. To us, survival is sacred.
Nothing else can be relied upon.
We'll see.
I remember the Red Raids. They were not so long ago, and they are not easily...
Survival is sacred.
We so run into each other again. If I didn't know any better, I'd think you were following me.
A good fire, tent, good meal.
Better help. crouch.
Thank you.
easier when I was a kid. That'll keep my stomach quiet. tough, but I'm used to it.
You're back from...
The Chieftain's trial is a challenge that will push you. Only the largest, most... Learn their weakness to best them and...
I'm done with...
Then training's...
new kind of precious jewels. Or frozen machine fluid.
Got determined.
No more try.
You can always.
Here we go. forget what warmth feels like out here. Save this for later.
Thank you.
So this is as high as we go? Okay.
Grapes. goggles off carefully. Freezing. The ground, the air, me. Look out below!
saved Prince Edelman from the Shadow Carja. Now they have no place.
Thank you.
almost there now. fistful of blueberries worth braving the cold.
Blue gleam. I'm taking that.
Thank you.
clever.
Hunt gone sour is no one's fault but the hunters.
Stone yield deserves. Here is to better days than this one.
think I found one of the hunters. Outlander, huh? Well, who else would join me on this path I've taken?
Which path would that be?
Away from tradition. Away from the Werak. It's not so. Damn. I need metal too. But my need is greater.
The Banuk don't accept help. Is it true?
They don't. I do.
An outlander. Chieftain of a Werak.
You're telling me.
You fight well. I am a Kree.
Thank you. I heard the White Teeth were missing two hunters.
You look like you could leave if you wanted to, so...
I stayed because of the other. My Len. She snapped her leg descending the ice. I've bided my time keeping vigil, but now she must return to the Werat before they leave.
Is joining the White Teeths?
It's one of the great Werats of the... I would go where my Len went. To be a runner with the...
You know this, my Len.
Since our knees were always skinned. All my life. In a test to prove...
Sounds like she was...
That's not the way she sees.
What's this ordeal supposed to prove?
That we have the strength of our ancestors. That we can serve... And they came in search of a homeland. After the storm cleared... Well...
So let's get her back to the Werat.
All right. I've made a splint for her leg. The law of survival...
Tribal law shouldn't keep us apart from the one...
Even if she cares more for the law... Aloy? Are you with me? Come. Up. That's where we're going. The frozen flow from the Ice Father. It keeps many things. But it won't have her.
Not if we can help it.
More up? We're lucky. Handholds of God. There. She's passed out again.
Between us, we can fight the machines off before they reach her.
Another tradition broken.
Take it from me. It gets easier the more we do it.
Bad day for one of us.
Preppers! In thin air, they smell metal for miles.
that.
Scorchers now! This won't be easy, Aloy.
I can feel her fever even in this cold. She shouldn't have been putting weight on this leg.
She is awake. Miss Outlander. You brought her here, Ikri? You think I went to the Nora homelands to find a spear to drive between us? I told you. The ordeal is mine, and mine alone. I will survive!
Which would you rather keep, Mylin? Your leg, or your pride? Because I think you're gonna have to choose.
Finish it. I know what you think of me. But I vowed you'd join the White Teeth. And you will. I will go back. Alone. No! Let me do this. Please. Let her.
Mylin, I hope you can forgive me someday. I never accepted your help. It's the Werak you should ask for forgiveness. I didn't care about the Werak.
She'll understand. You saved her life.
You don't know the Benuk very well, Aloy. We have so many ways to express a grudge, and only one to accept an apology. I have to go my own way. I don't belong with them, who left her to die. And I don't belong with Ikri. I'll find a crack in this glacier, and I'll shout my grief into it. And the ice can keep it forever.
What should I tell them? Warwick.
That I fell. And that she endured. Will you?
I can't feel much of anything in this.
My Lena's return. I expect you.
I do.
Then.
I'm not up on all of the Banuk traditions, but I know what matters to you is that your laws are upheld, going by the rules of your ordeal. She endured the 4 days and the 4 nights. She faced the extremes and survived. Seems to me that's what...
Just so.
Then by the law, my Len will wear our paint.
Outlander. So nothing of the other hunter? The one called Ikri?
She's... gone. She sounded brave.
Her name... always be in my song.
So much for being careful.
Thank you.
They're here. The battle is starting.
Another attack on the city? What did we do to deserve this?
Yes. Yes, yes. I will. Ah. You're everything I. Not. Strong, brave, active. Come. Talk a spell.
Their necessities
to our front.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it. Goods here. The enemy is here.
Back from the wild. You ready? Let's trade then. Come on back if you're there. Thank you. Commander? Do you have relics to trade?
Take a look at these wares.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Check out these wares.
Yes. I will leave. What do my tired eyes see? A hunter, surely. Come.
Rally, Karja. Do not let Meridian fall without a fight.
Good find.
You're back.
Till we meet again.
Let's have a chat. No, a colorful discussion.
Another attack on the city.